little bit about myself. My dad was a boy get far.
I did a record some years ago called Killing Uncle Buzzy. It was purely accidental. I was just trying to dig out of a hole. I never intended for anybody to hear any of those songs. And I remember when it occurred to me, one of my counselors suggested that I keep a journal, and I'm like, wow, I don't really do too well with journals, maybe I could write songs about it. And she said, well, whatever it takes, because you're not doing good the way you're doing it. So I started writing songs. And it occurred to me I was making a record, so I went to my boss and I said, I think I'm making a record. He said, great, put some hits on it. I said, it's not really that kind of record. And he said, shit, don't quote me on that, but I think he said shit. And he said, well, when you want, you know, while you work on it, be sure to write some hits in between while you're making your little vanity project. I worked on it, and by the time that I got done with that project, I was 9 months sober, which was a miracle. And then that record started growing legs and getting on famous people's buses. And they started wanting to record my songs. And I remember I walked in when the record was done, and I took it to my publisher at the time, the head boss of the company. And I said, here's the record. I'm done. And he said, man, great. So he called me in his office the next day, and he said, I'm not sure what I was expecting, but this is a really great record. I mean, it's incredibly good. Nobody's ever going to record any of these songs. But I think I can monetize it, so I'm going to let you go, and I'm going to keep the record. They did let me go, but I went home and uploaded it to TuneCore under my name. That's actually kind of illegal. I hope nobody's recording that on YouTube. But so when Jake Owen called me and said that he wanted to record this song, I was very happy, and I watched it kind of climbing up the charts. It was my first single as a professional writer. I was very happy with it, and every time that it would come on the radio, I would remember that conversation that a professional music publisher told me that nobody would ever record these songs. So I'd like to dedicate this to my former publisher. Thank you. long way. My favorite doors are always locked on a higher hill with a taller top. We all what we got. We ain't happy where we are. There's green grass in the neighbor's yard. Bigger house and a faster car. We ain't happy where we are. All I want is what I have. I'd trade just a little bit. She's moving on, but I guess I'm not. We all. When you're trying your best, but it doesn't work. Goodbye is such a painful word. We all.